What's up, everyone? My name is Steven Jensen, and I'm a full-stack developer and solutions architect. I'm really excited to announce a new course that I created that is all about Prisma 2. I have been building Prisma apps since 2018 when they launched their first iteration of the product. And at the time, I'll never forget it. I found it almost magical how much easier and more maintainable Prisma was compared to my experience using the MERN stack with MongoDB, because with that, I had to maintain custom model and GraphQL resolver code by hand, which I found that was prone to breaking as my schema evolved. With Prisma, it was amazing that it would eliminate the need to write a lot of tedious boilerplate code. When Prisma 2 was released in beta back in 2019, I made some YouTube videos and blog posts at codemunchy.com explaining how to build it into a React stack. And so I'm really excited to announce that I've now created an entire course which shows all the aspects of building a Prisma 2 app from the ground up by creating an RSS newsreader application. We will cover all of the main features of Prisma 2, including how to create individual models and join them together with one-to-one, one-to-many, and many-to-many relations. We will show how Prisma 2 creates a convenient library called the Prisma Client that we can use on our backend GraphQL server to do all of our data fetching and database write operations. And finally, we will also show how we can use migrations to easily add and change fields as our app evolves over time so that we don't get locked into a schema that no longer serves our needs. This course is sponsored by Prisma, and so I deeply appreciate their support for allowing me to bring this course to the community. But everything that we will cover is my own experiences and opinion using Prisma 2. If you're ready to get started, you can head over to Udemy using the link below. Be sure to check out the video description or a coupon code, and I'm excited to see you there.